And then, ma'am,
yes.
Opo, ibabasahin na po namin, ma'am, yung order na naka-address naman po. Ma'am, okay, ma'am. Ito, ma'am, isa po ulit
just
tayo.
Just a moment,
yes, ma'am.
Do I need my lawyers to be present?
Hindi naman po, ma'am. Hindi naman po.
I really
this
like
time.
My lawyers to be present, ma'am.
Opo. Ma'am, hindi po muna ngayon. Ah, kasi, ma'am.
Who are you transferring me now?
Yes po, ma'am.
No, no. I really want my lawyers to be present.
Attorney, ang order ng committee ng house is yes. To transfer you immediately.
I understand that, yes. But I really like my lawyers to be present.
Can we arrange that while on transit?
No, I really like my lawyers to be present.
Kasi,
ma'am, we can arrange that naman, ma'am, for you. Pero, ma'am, let
can
us...
Can we call them now?
No, ma'am, let us implement this first, ma'am. Because
no,
we are under...
I need my lawyers to be present, ma'am. Please. I need my lawyers to be present.
Ma'am, not here po.
Okay. I am serving my detention in good faith.
Okay.
Please know that.
Okay.
From the U.S., I came back. I sat there and I answered the questions. So, okay. I would like my lawyers to be present.
Ma'am, are your lawyers around?
We are going to call them.
And ma'am, but we are ordered to implement this immediately.
I want my lawyers to be present. Ma'am, please.
Okay. So,
please
understand.
Kasi ang ano sa
wala akong problema, yes, sir. But I need my lawyers to be present.
Before we can effect this, ma'am?
Let them come with me. Or at least masabihan ko sila.
Ma'am, safe naman po kayo with us.
Okay. It is not that. Wala akong issue about that. Leave the room now.
Ma'am, may lawyer naman po kami dito.
I am not going anywhere. Just leave the room now. Leave the room now.
Ma'am, we'll check muna po sa aming committee.
Walang problema. Leave the room now. I just want my lawyers to be present. Narinig niyan lahat, ha?
Opo, opo.
I want my lawyers to be present. Please leave the room now.
Paki-inform mo na sa sa.
Leave the room now. You can stay there. Walang problema. Nicole? Leave the room now. Please just leave the room now.
Ma'am, wait lang po. Maghintay lang po muna kami ng instruction. Kung ano naman po yung instruction nila.
Leave the room now. Oh, it's okay. Please just go out. Leave the room now.
For the years 2022. Ma'am, no. We're just reading po the order. Opo. Yes, ma'am. Opo.
Kasi... This is a detention center.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Opo, yes, ma'am.
For contempt.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So, may space kayo para dito sa kanya.
Yes, ma'am.
Diba?
Opo. Ma'am, let us just comply because we are mandated to read this order. We will just simply read it to ma'am. Yes, po. Ma'am, no. I think that's a different one, ma'am. That's... Yes, ma'am, but before I give you the copy, ma'am, will you please allow me to read it? Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. Okay, ma'am, may I continue? Into the utilization of public funds, particularly the budget appropriated to the office of the president. Vice President, for the years 2022, 2023.